What's up guys, I'm back again with another tutorial video. In today's video, I will show you how you can map your answers to specific outcomes. So let's jump right in. So first I will head on over to the Involve Me app. Then I will head on over to the template gallery and pick one of the templates. I'm gonna choose the What Animal Are You template. So the type of questions this feature is available for is the multiple choice, the image answer, and the drop-down menu questions. For things like the slider, ratings, and the free text input, this feature isn't available, and that's because you can't connect the answers to an outcome page. So I will just click on one of the questions and I will scroll down where it says answers. As you can see, underneath each answer, there is a drop-down menu bar, which says map to outcome. Here is where you have to select which outcome page you want that specific answer to be linked to. So for the rainforest one, I will just link it to bird. For the volcano, I will link it to dog, and so on. With each answer, you can even map it to several outcomes. So for example, underneath rainforest, I have it mapped to bird, but I can press this button which says map to another outcome, and then I can select another outcome page to map that answer to. So once you've linked all your answers to specific outcome pages, just click on save and close at the bottom. And before publishing it, always make sure to preview and test it. To do that, just click on design preview at the bottom, and by clicking try it at the top, you will see the quiz exactly how your participants will see it. And there you go. Now you know how to map certain answers to specific outcomes. And we also have a discount code where you can get 2 months for free after creating an account with Involve Me. You can find the discount code in the description below. So that is it for today's video. Please make sure to give it a thumbs up if you thought it was helpful. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye.